All right, folks, greetings of peace. Welcome to episode 63 of my gameplay commentary of Final Fantasy VII Remake Integrate. This is yours truly, Bionic and St. Francis Coleman. Okay, so okay, so we are still here. I'm trying to clean this up before I go to the hard mode of every chapter. Okay, we only got
this is gonna hurt. I'll take care of them. It's your turn.
I got this. Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. Why don't you lead the
way? Let's do this.
This is gonna hurt.
Well, that was a fluke last episode. Oh no, that is not... I made a mistake on that.
Yeah.
Get him!
Oh no.
Need more magic. I'm coming.
Taking over. Yeah, keep it together.
So it's my turn?
Come on.
And catch. Can you take over for me?
Alright, so we got it on our first try, thank goodness. Okay, so the remaining is this tree. Okay, let's save this up first. So let's try Barret already. Okay, let's see. Let's see with Barrett whether if we can get the solo. But we're on set. We're all set for that. Only three challenges remains. Someone's what a dominant So that's the secret, folks. So we can level the Barret's weapon to level 6. So the go to, yep, Big Bertha. Yep. The go to weapon for Barret is the Big Bertha for me. Okay, so let's see here.
Come on!
I forgot the...
Good sweat.
Yeah, you're right about that. Okay. This is...
You ready? Yeah. Finish him off. You asked for it. That's a win.
Alright. So congratulations to Tifa.
No surprises there.
All right, hopefully Aerith can get this done on her turn. Will we get the first strike materia on her also? I don't think I can manage to get this.
Need to panic.
Keep it up.
Alright, successful folks, episode 63 has been successfully a series of 3-person team battles in which you pick your team. After a succession of summon being awaits, Shinra's ultimate weapon, one that only one sea soldier operates, can hope to survive. Alright folks, so let's see here. Just gonna customize all the available for Aerith. See that skill list, that reprieve, that's the most important thing when it comes to that newly discovered challenge in the Shinra. You know, the reprieve is that an ultimate attack by a certain, you know, like Bahamut, it will it will just automatically reduce the party's HP to 1 when they have no business of still living after that attack. Alright, so we can see here, reinforced staff, bladed staff, mithril rod, arcane scepter. Alright, just look at this, folks. Alright, so folks, the reason why I remove all the materials from the characters is that I'm going to decide what kind of weapon that Cloud will use for the hard mode. So hard edge really gives the alright, so I think hard edge it is. As regards the chain bangle, so we got 8 materia slots for the chapter 1 on the next scheduled episode. So Tifa will not be on chapter 1 to 2. She's only available for chapters 1 to 3. And Barret will be. Okay folks, so that's it for this episode 63. So on episode 64 and the rest of the I think up to episode 90, because what will be done in the hard mode is that I will still play it, but I'm going to skip of course some of the cutscenes that I've already been watched in the normal playthrough. But since this is a platinum gameplay playthrough, I have to include how I finished the hard mode, because that's a really important you know, journey, because we have a new challenge there. We have no MP MP retention, so we have to conserve our NP, and you know, it's about trying to utilize the material combinations in order to be dominant. And of course, as I've said, the weapon, now that it is on weapon 6, the materia slots will be you know, the weapons will be maximized to the point where all the material slots that are available, as you can see here, Cloud's Hard Edge will include 3 more additional materias. Yes, Hard Edge, and of course the Buster Sword, the well-balanced Buster Sword. Just trying to get all the about Tifa. So Tifa's metal knuckles will be All right. So I guess that's it, folks. So I'm going to just after I end this episode, I will try to customize Cloud and Barrett, and then let's see what happens. All right. Okay. So as regards the remaining challenge in Shinra, okay, I will, yeah, there's 5 minutes to end this episode, so I'm just gonna wait for it to end. Okay, as regards the remaining challenge here, this 3-person versus top secrets, I think when I maximize all the weapon slots, and of course I'm going to try to reset the SP of some of the weapons in order for me to really customize the weapon to the best of the situation. But the most important is the retreat in order to give me the opportunity to beat Bahamut, because Bahamut is the problem here. All right, so I hope you've enjoyed this gameplay episode 63, where I clean up some of the Shinra Combat Simulator beta 0.316. All right, and folks, if you've enjoyed this gameplay, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel Bionic Hansen and hit that notification bell so you will be updated to my latest uploads, live stream, game analysis, and trailer reactions. All right, folks, thank you everyone. I wish you God bless you all, and stay safe up there, folks. Let's see the play log. All right, so 1 trophy remains, or well, 2 trophies remain in order for me to get the platinum trophy. Is one is that defeating that Pry and Joy weapon, that's part of that last challenge in that Shinra battle Shinra Battle Simulation. All right, so that's 1 trophy, and these chapters cleared on hard difficulty. Finishing the 18 chapters on hard difficulty trophy poses the best challenge for me in order to get the platinum of Final Fantasy VII Remake. So as of now, I'm 85% there, and I can say that I've enjoyed the journey so far, and the developers really did a good job in comprehensively discussing the lore and the adventures of Cloud and the others in Midgar. And of course, folks, I can't wait for the sequel, but I also intend to play the prequel, Crisis Core Reunion, on the PlayStation 5. Okay, so on the next episode, you will see me go to chapter select and finish the game on, finish some chapters on hard mode, starting from chapter 1. Alright, as again, thank you everyone, God bless you all, and stay safe out there.